Hi guys, today I'll be talking about video streaming over IPv6 using OPNET. My name is Olale. I'm not so perfect, but I think my video is really gonna help because I just finished, you know, doing my final dissertation for my master's on video streaming over IPv6, and I used OPNET. And when I started this, I was having a real problem and I couldn't get the perfect video I wanted on YouTube, so I think I should improve the existing videos on OPNET on YouTube. So please just pardon my accent, and you know, just learn the lesson, and please don't criticize me badly. Thank you. Okay, I think we all know this is just actually a dummy on my system, an OPNET dummy on my system. It actually doesn't really like run the normal proper simulation. But it's really going to help us to see how OPNET is being used, and you know, so basically we're doing something on video streaming. So we need our application config, which we're going to drag it here. We need our profile config, which we're going to drag it here. Okay, so now we're going to use two nodes that are going to stream from one end to the another. So here I'm going to use the Ethernet workstation. Yeah, is it one at the end, one at the other end, and these two will be streaming video to each other. So here I need two switches and two routers. Which switch am I going to use? Switch. Okay, here is one switch. It's going to act like as an edge switch. Here's another one, and I need routers as well. So yeah, normally I use something they call bay routers. So bay routers is under bay networks. You click, it's gonna take like some time. Okay, but while doing that, I would like you, because this really helped when I was doing mine, if you, before you start any projects, before you run any simulation on OPNET, and if you're new to OPNET, I would advise you to always go to there's something they call OPNET samples, and this is not actually going to let me do that. I will have showed you. It's just about going to the files you open. Okay, I'm just gonna show you, but this won't allow me. Okay, so you go to files, you open, you go to STDs under. So you see the list of different projects, but you just go to example networks. You see different networks. You know, we have IP quality of service project here. You know, you can choose whichever one you want to choose, and it's really, really going to help you. It's like a tutorial. You just go through it. So, okay, we're going to go to that later. So these are my list of router. Okay, so I'm just going to use anyone. You can use any kind of router anyway, it doesn't really matter, but I just I like using this because, you know, I had to take my time to read all about the different nodes available on here. So I think I'm gonna use this one. So we need two core routers. Okay, and let's go back here. So let's use the 100 BST. No, yeah, let's use the 100 BST. Connect to the switch, you connect to the router. Yeah, that's it. So now we're going to set our application definition. We're doing something on video streaming. So, first of all, let's name it application definition. Then we have to define the application. So normally what I do, you can do it in two ways, is either the first way you can do it is click the number of rows. That means the number of application you're trying to run, and we are running one. This is it, enter application name. So it's all about clicking here. You can enter, okay, let's say video streaming. That's it. Then the description, you know, you see different kind of, you know, this is it, low resolution video. This is one way you can do it. And another way which you can do it is here, let's give it a name, application definition. So here, click, you know, it by default is unknown. So you just click on the default here. You drop down this, you see the list of all the applications available. So we're doing something on video streaming, you go on video conferencing, you know, it's already here. So here is it, no video resolution. Yeah, it's already there by default. So click OK. Then you match the profile definition with the application definition so it can work. So the profile definition, we're gonna have just one. The profile name, so this is your BET. The kind of application we're running just one application. The application name, this video conferencing light. Okay, so now we've set the application config and the profile definition. So now that is done. So now we're going to set each node, because you know this node is sending down here. So you're going to set the kind of application so you right click on the first node. So let's name this, you have to name the node first. String server. So you drop down on the application. So this is the server streaming down to the other node. And so all you need to set here is the destination. You set the destination preference, which is one video conferencing. Then the actual name of where the application is going. You know, yeah, this is it. You know, it's going here. Just because if you haven't named this one, so by default it's still node 3. So here you just select Office Network node 3. That's it. Sorry, yeah. So set it. So all you need to do is set the supported profile, because this is the node sending the stream, so you have to set the profile. So drop down node one profile type. You know, here we set the profile type using BET, and the BET can only do something on video streaming. So here we're setting the profile name to BET, because you can have as many profile names as you want with different applications. So but now we have just one profile with just one application, so which is quite just, you know, it's quite simple for us anyway. So this is it. You set the profile, then click OK. Then you don't need to set any one of these, because you know, we don't need this. What do you want? Only if you want to apply the QoS. So we go to the other streaming, the ones that are going to receive the streaming. You edit attribute and you click on, this is going to be the support service. You don't have to set the destination preference for this, because you're sending this the video packets from here down to the other one here. You know, we're sending the video packets from here, just go down through here down here. So we don't need to set our destination, because we don't need to set destination on this, because we are expecting streaming servers and the streaming packets from here, not here. So how we have to set just here is just the support service, which is gonna be support service. Click on edit, click on just one. Yeah, video conferencing lights. Okay. Yeah, that's it. You click OK. And so so now everything is set. So before you run the simulation, you have to like set the individual DES statistics. So for this, depending on depending on what you want to monitor, you know, but we're doing video conferencing, so you have to click video conferencing. If you want to monitor the packet end-to-end delay variation, packet end-to-end delay per second, the traffic received, you know, you can just click everything. So you see whenever they come up. And if you want to, you know, check the video call party, and you know, just tick everything and click OK. So yeah, that's it. Then you click your run. But I can't actually run it here because it's gonna like give us error. So but before you do this too, because you know I'm not really good in explaining, but I think this should be able to help you. But if you want to get more help, this is what you should do. Just go to file, open, go to STDs, and go to example networks. Okay, example network. Let's see. Okay, if you're doing something on, let's say IP, IP quality of service, you click on this, it comes up. So here you can read, this is objective, when should I use QoS in my network, configuration, different scenarios, statistics, query. So this is it. You click on here, you read, you know, you read everything, priority queuing, what they do, you know, how you can use the, you know, this is actually what I did for me because I didn't actually know anything about OPNET before. So you just do this and that's it. So this is the configuration. This is like the router. So you just go through this, just play with this, and I'm sure you'll be able to get it. And you know, I hope I could just run the simulation and you see how the graph works. I'll explain to you and everything, but unfortunately I can't, because you know, I'm here, I'm just using the dummy, you know, I'm using the dummy OPNET modeler, so I can actually do this. So all you have to do is just click on the run, you know, set this, the seeds. You know, normally video streaming takes like 30 minutes for simulation. Just set it 30 minutes. Then you click on run. That's it. But I'm actually gonna have errors on this here. So so let's see if this is it. So thank you very much. I hope this video has been able to help you. If I have something better, or I'm just gonna like upload again. Thank you very much. Thanks for listening. Bye bye.